Hey, how's it going? This is Ben Mauro coming to you from Santiago, Chile. Let's go! Santiago, Chile. I'm hanging out with my friend Nelson.
Nelson, yes.
Hey Nelson, how's it going?
I'm fine. Nice to meet you, your people.
Thank you. So can you tell me a little bit about Chile?
Yes, of course. Of the first, the north.
Okay. The what?
The north.
The north. Okay.
The north. The north of Chile, we have a desert. It's the start of our country. And in the desert, you have the Moon Valley. You have valleys of wine, mountain too.
So you say the mountains in the north,
mountain,
right?
Yeah, in the north. Yeah.
And then in the south.
The cordon of mountains, and okay. The name is Cordillera de los Andes. Okay.
Okay.
It's next to Argentina, and in the Limarí Valley we have the production of our local distillate, and the name is Pisco. It's very similar to the grapa. We have a local drink, and the name is Pisco Sour.
Pisco Sour.
Yeah, pisco sour is it's frozen with lemon juice, sugar. It's a cocktail. It's very good for aperitifs. Our local aperitif.
Okay.
And in the after of this, we have the cell trance zone.
Okay. Okay.
In the cell trance zone, we have the very much valleys because we have the 13 valleys.
13 valleys.
13 valleys of wine.
Oh, okay. Okay. I know. In California, we see
Napa.
We see wines imported from Chile. We have a lot of wines in California.
Yeah, exported too much for different countries of the world, but we have too much wine.
Too much wine?
Too much wine.
But how can you have too much wine?
Yeah, it's too much. Okay. And in the south, it's cold, but the extreme south in Punta Arenas, this is our Patagonia. We have the glaciers, rivers, lakes. It's a complete city.
Glacier? Is that what you said?
Glacier, yes.
Glacier,
of
wow.
The glaciers, it's beautiful. So I recommend for visit this.
Thank you, Nelson.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Thank you, very nice to meet you. Okay,
see
thank you.
You.
It's actually pretty cold here in Santiago. I didn't expect that in August, and especially near the equator, but it's actually winter time here. So I had to go out and buy a new jacket. Pretty sweet. Hi, I'm here with Maureen. Hi, Maureen.
Hi, what's your name?
Ben. Maureen is helping me with some Chilean phrases. Yeah. This one's good.
Which one?
Guachita?
Guachita.
Guachita. Okay, what does that mean?
It's like a cute girl.
Cute girl, okay. Guachita, okay. What's the...
Very cute.
What's like the cute guy version?
Guachito.
Guachito.
Yeah.
Okay. Grado?
Oh, kiss.
Grado?
First grado.
First grado.
First,
okay,
yeah,
what's second grado?
A little bit more.
A little bit more. Okay.
Closer.
Oh, I see. It's like first base, second base. I got it. Grado.
He's an expert.
Grado one. Is that how you say it?
First base.
First base.
Only a kiss.
Okay. Grado two, second base. A little more.
A little more.
Grado three.
Wow.
On and on. Wow.
Everything.
I like this book.
No, it's really fun.
It's a fun book.
The translations.
Yeah, the translations are fun. Bacan.
Cool.
Cool.
Very, very
nice. Like awesome.
Awesome.
Wicked.
I guess.
You don't know wicked.
No.
Okay. Like rock, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Like who? What's a good rock band from Chile?
Giso.
Giso.
Yeah.
Ah,
the Gantas.
Okay.
He wants to be a star.
What American music do you guys like?
Here or I'm? A lot.
Miley Cyrus.
Miley Cyrus?
No.
You like Miley Cyrus?
I love Miley Cyrus.
Wait, let me scoot. So
she loves Lady Gaga.
Oh, I love her.
Oh, Lady Gaga?
Deeply.
Oh, okay. I like Lady Gaga. I like Poker Face. You know that song, Poker Face?
Of course, Paparazzi.
Oh, Paparazzi, she's so exactly.
He loves her.
So he likes Miley Cyrus and Lady Gaga?
Jonas Brothers. I love Jonas Brothers.
Okay, all right, Jonas Brothers.
I don't believe what I say.
Oh, that's cool. It's like kind of like AC/DC or something, a little bit.
It's like the new bands of rock and roll. White Stripes, a lot. Soleá Brothers.
And what's the name of this band?
Guiso.
Hecho un pato.
Donde?
A kiss.
Ah, un pato, yeah.
Or maybe more.
No.
That's just a kiss? Oh, okay.
A soft kiss.
A soft kiss, okay. First base.
First base.
Okay. I'm going to get in trouble with this book. I can see
why. Right.
Okay, I just found another good one here. Más blanco que pato de monja. So how do you say it?
Más blanco que pato de monja.
Okay, that means whiter than a nun's butt.
Yeah.
Cool.
You're a bacán.
What does that mean?
Avacan.
Avacan.
You.
What does that mean?
Cool.
Cool. Oh, I should have. I gotta read my book.
The words. Oh my God.
I'm not doing. I gotta study.
No,
I gotta study. Well, thank you so much for the help. You're really cool. Thank you so much.
Bye bye.
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 Thank you.
It's not really about Jonas Brothers.
Check out my little fridge magnet I got.
The magnet. Chile and South America. The Chile is the lore and.
The coast.
The coast. Yes.
Very cool.
With the square, with the sun wine, the sun woman, the beautiful woman. Mauro! Benjamin Mauro! He's for the
world. I love it here.
I love it here. I love you, Benjamin.
Chile was great. Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you next time.
Bye.
Thank you.
It's not really about Jonas Brothers.